good start. Wolfgang got an awesome start and got me into turn one. But all three of them were on the dirty side of the track, so it meant that around turn two and three, I had the grip. So I was able to drive past Wolfgang on the inside of turn two, outside of turn three.
Okay, start, not the best, but so I had a few of them try to come around the outside, managed to fend them off, and from there on it was just trying to catch and move forward in the field. With the three silver drivers, it was a really good fight at the start.
So on the first lap I knew I had to go for it. Stayed on the outside of Charlie onto the back straight, and on the next turn just had to go for the lunge.
Yeah, in one moment I saw Charlie in front of me, he made a mistake and it will be my chance, and I took it. Yeah, it was a great fight up to the end. Each turn nearly we changed the position, so I'll go together through the turns. It was really fair, and thank you to Charlie. It was really a great, great fight. It makes a lot of fun.
I knew I was on new tires, had the advantage, so just put my head down, quali laps, and had the win.